How to use WeChat on iPhone. Hello everyone and welcome to Let Me Help. Today I'll be teaching you how you can use WeChat on iPhone. It's pretty much the same in other devices as well. First of all, let's go to our App Store and in the search bar of the App Store, search for WeChat. After I led to this page, instead of an open button right here, since I already have the app downloaded, so I have the open button. Instead of the open button right here, you should see the install button. Click on the install button and install the app. So after you're done with the installation, go to the WeChat app and you need to create an account and sign in to WeChat. It's pretty much of a lengthy process but an easy step, right? So during the verification, what you need to do is mostly agree the terms and conditions, allow everything and click on next. So after you do that, you're led to chat section right here. Here you receive the chats from friends or any other people you're connected on WeChat. Now, to add friends, what you can do is go in the search bar right here and search for their username. So for example, let me search for Gene. Right here, you should see all the internet results so shown on WeChat. And to use the WeChat wallet, what you can do is at the top right corner of the screen, you see a plus icon right here. Click on the plus icon and in the money section, you need to connect your bank and you'll have access to WeChat wallet. You can also link it with your credit card. And in the scan section right here, you can scan images, QR codes, and right here in the bottom, you should see the scan as well as translate, right? So click on the translate, and you'll be able to translate the text that you want to translate to either English or Chinese. And you can make necessary settings by going to the Me icon right here, and going to settings, and right here is Moments. So Moments is something that you'll share among your friends, and it'll be saved to the Moments section right here. So that's it. These are the basic things you need to know about WeChat, and after you keep on using it, you shall surely get used to it. That's it for today. Thank you very much.